Oh no. Oh no.
I'm gonna
It's
find
Norse.
everyone who plays Norse in real life and just beat them to within an inch of their fucking life.
Thanks, Plo. We can definitely scum a bribe for this asshole. Okay, he hasn't got the best record. Not that the coach is an asshole, of course, but Norse are assholes. I was always trying hard. That's the thing, I don't try hard, but I expect the results that I would get if I did try hard. That's what fucks me with Blood Bowl, honestly. That's what fucks me with Blood Bowl. I don't try hard, but expect try hard results. Which, obviously, I know is stupid. I know that's fucking stupid, but I just can't help myself. Oh god, is this heat again? Flippin' Norse. Absolute scum. Math and that. I mean, it wasn't a throw, was it? It needed a 4-2-2-4, but you know, it was for no reason. There was no reason to allow it. And it was just an absolute mistake. A mistake that I wouldn't make in Chalice, by the way. But a mistake that I make when playing at CCL level. But there you go. Yeah, the wolf's pretty amazing, isn't it? Oh, it's just, of course he's just gonna two turn. Another dickhead that just two turns and then wins or draws. Oh, but I'll get my bribe at least. And I can get the roll of pin. Yet he kills everything he touches, no doubt. Frenzy trap? No, no, he's got an assist there. We knock him over. This is now in the way. Fuck me. One, two, three. Can't even tag him. You get what you fucking deserve, Norse prick. Good. Hello, Dejardin. Yeah, just the player, not the coach. That was a pretty good Kaz, though, wasn't it? He didn't even apple it. Badly hurt. Wow. Okay. Nearly skipped. Three out, including the runner. And a blitzer. Amazing. Versus none out. Woo! Love Blood Bowl, mate. That's the reroll gone as well. This is horrific, isn't it? If he gets a blitz, I just lose. Let's go. Oh no, give him an extra turn stall. Brilliant. Hey. One at a time. Oh, fuck me. God. I should never play Blood Bowl again. Yeah, why not make a 1D blitz for no reason, mate? Good choice. Good choice. Yep, stack them up. What could go wrong? Just nonsense, isn't it? It's just absolute constant absolute nonsense. Five turns. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, just enough turns. At least I don't get surfed. I mean, he wouldn't have been able to surf me, would he? Let's be honest. Sorry, Academical, I'm a miserable bastard. Or do you mean like in the background of Daedal streams or whatever? My coming noise. This is the thing, right? It's okay one turn, but I'm just totally fucked the next anyway. Because all you have to do is herb derp, base, base, base. Absolutely zero counterplay to it. Woo! Blood Bowl's a fun game, guys. Yes. I mean, it's the right thing to do, isn't it? It's just literally the right thing to do. Oh baby, roll at the rescue. Maybe. And he's got a 3+ to hit the ball. But if I GFI and punch, you'll still have that 3+. So. That was a great roller play at least. Glorious roller play. If this had been this one, he'd have gotten the assist, wouldn't he? But I guess it gives him the 1D. Yeah. Why would it not be a pout? Removal. No. Man, I hate the one reroll build. I just hate it because it's just too easy to fucking draw versus shitters, isn't it? No offense. No offense to anyone who's a shitter, but it's just too easy to like draw these games with only one reroll. Like a bit of bad dice and you just fuck. Three GFIs required. Thanks, Kayla. It's right though, isn't it? Like, you know, the TV efficiency's good. But. Right, let's count squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so we can stand on the sideline. Good. Oh my god. Honestly, I've had to reroll to pick it up. I didn't do that. I failed 2 out of 3 pickups though. And this motherfucker just makes every single dodge. Every roll. 1D pal. Just everything. Do I even scatter it? Is that an idea? I can 1D him. And then blitz with a roller. So I could. GFI is better because then there's more chance of a push. Which is what I need. Oh, fuck off. I can't even get the sideline. It's annoying that I couldn't get the sideline, isn't it? The time I counted the squares, I couldn't even get there. Oh, and I didn't want to go one away because of the frenzy, and I could have done because it would have taken him both GFIs to get there. Oh my god, so I didn't count the squares properly. I counted them and still fucked it up. Oh, fuck my life. I counted the squares and still fucked it. Oh, God. Oh, God. What a moron. Jimmy Fantastic shit at this game. What a fucking moron. I can't push myself forward. Oh, well, he isn't forward. The problem with a chain is it's going to take like 2 GFIs to get there. Well, now the chain is on, yeah. So I blitz him. Oh wait, no, that's one shot. Oh, fuck me. Well. No, this is fine, isn't it? This goes here. And then he blocks him to there. It's just a million GFIs. Oh look, what a surprise. No, screw, he's not thinking that. He's probably thinking, what movement of berserkers? How do I get a 2 dice block? I don't know. That's probably what he's thinking. No offense. Now I'm done. I think I'm just done with football. I just can't handle it. The Noalius thing doesn't fucking help, to be fair. Good. Instant stack him up. Just instant. Obviously, I gave him too much credit to be thinking how, what movement of lineman, you know. That was obviously... That was just obviously giving him too much credit. I do apologise to the guy. Pass this turn, eh? No reason not to. Well, apart from the inevitable intercept. Is it a six? Yeah. I'd fucking find a way to lose to the Edge 5 skink team. The way this game's gone. Where this, whole day's gone. There's only been one game. Fuck it. Who's getting fucked in me? Making one not count and one playing shit despite counting. And it's probably cost me two wins.
Fuck off, Jimmy.
Imagine having rerolls. Just literally did an uphill. Where are you at? Thank you. Oh. Tell me there's a chance. I nearly said thanks, Wolfbark, until I realised you'd just taken the piss out of his terrible one. Oh, good. Seven versus eight.
Glorious. No, I won't give in. Until I'm victorious. And I will defend. I will defend.
I'm gonna find everyone who plays Norse in real life and beat him to within an inch of their fucking life.
Thanks. Dude, I'm so pissed off. This is... Thank you very much, Frosty, for staying fantastic for 31 glorious months. Oh, yeah. Kick. Oh, of course, it's in the corner, so you can just go there for free. Wonderful. And get a touchback again. Wonderful. I'll give it to your strength 4 guy, maybe. No, he wants it on the throw. Oh, that's interesting, isn't it? That's interesting, because now he can just mans everyone up. Pretty much. I'm just miserable playing Blood Bowl. It's so fucking hot, that's not helping. Good. I should have had one blitzer up near the front so I could try and put pressure on with him. Okay. I'd love to just go there and base him, but I'll go here and base him. But if I fail, then I fail, don't I? So I just gotta go there. This blitz is gonna have to be the one to try and pressure somehow. Well, that's going to be very hard for him to pressure now. Okay, do we have a player? Do we have a player, guys? Or maybe not. It's fucking... How is... Like, how has somebody who got no idea done the exact right thing? Could have hit this guy... Chained him into him, put him there, then he could have blocked him off, and then he could have hit the ball. But of course, his just random mashing of the keyboard has arrived at the correct solution. Fuck me. It's fucking true, though. Have you seen him play, man? Like, I can't not say that, can I? Have you seen the fucking game? Let's go for the 5+1D. I guess I can't. Now I'm just trying to put fucking hold out for the 1-1 draw. Rip going for the win. This guy can... Well, either of these two can score. Had to blitz to get this guy. Had to blitz him free to get him in scoring range. And of course he can just roll some fucking dice and probably win now, but at least that was the only way to have a chance. I mean, I guess I could have just tried the 4+ dodge. Could have done a GFI to hit the ball and hope for the 4+ dodge, but because with a dodge away, it's hard to stop him. God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lob it to him, who then hands off to him. Do we do a hit for more bubble boxing? Probably. Maybe not, right? It's a 1 in 36 to fail. Probably shouldn't do that. Two absolute fucking nailed on wins that are draws. What a shit day of Blood Bowl. What an absolute shit day of Blood Bowl. Ah, fuck it, I'm not playing again. I'm not playing again. Ever. I guess is the best answer to this. Well, certainly not when I'm feeling like this. I didn't feel bad today, so I thought I'd, you know, play. And it's just too hot. It's just literally too hot. But I'm not going to play when I'm not 100%. I thought I had to play because, you know, I've got, you know, I'm running out of time to qualify. So I thought, even though it's hot, I'll play, and it was obviously a bad idea. I don't have a mighty blower, do I? Normally I go stand firm first on these, but need a mighty blow guy to punch things. There you go, terrible. Stay fantastic.